Now, will a penrod handle a big mackerel? Or any mackerel? Oh, we're about to find out. There we go. Go on, off you. Quality bit of kit, this. On the drop. Oh. Oh, loads of mackerel, full of them down there. I'll just drop it. Not a bad one, that either. All the barbs are flattened in that spinner, so try and do as little damage as possible. Go on! Oh shit. Not a lot of line on that reel. There we go. Go on. Just in case anyone's curious, I'm actually anchored up here, so all the mackerel that are coming through there are moving past me. So we're getting shoals passing all the time. They come off. Oh, there we go. Got another one. There you go. Go on. Yes. Mighty Penrod again.
About mackerel.